back to the stables, go.
You're finished.
I can walk from here.
Caution, brother.
Sweet dreams.
Welcome, welcome.
Anything else?
Fine choice.
Anything else? Of course. A fine choice. Go safely.
Deserve a rest.
Whatever business you have here, see to it quickly, brother. We are expected at Drake's Spine. Whatever business you have here, see to it quickly, brother. We are expected.
I suppose you've got quite the tale to tell. I'll let you get some nice warm stew.
This is it, Clive. Cid ran from Stone here to chase his dream. They always knew it'd lead.
Welcome to the Patron's Whisper. Is everything we've received and everything promised? Hasn't been delivered yet, I'm afraid. Come again. I may have more for you.
It's a dangerous world out there. Finished, are you? The stew's awful.
Trouble with your gear, or... So, will it be? It'd last you a good while. No scratches, right? Bad, if I do say so myself. Anything else?
Good girl. Yeah! Straight home now.
Yeah. either. Hell would Victor take the bearer's side?
For a share in Lubor's ill-gotten guilt. Can you believe we were going to make him?
I think we'd better shut up.
Sounds like something's happening in the square.
Are you looking for something in particular? My thanks. Thank you for... Custom. Anything I can interest you in? Anything else I can take off your hands? Pleasure trading with you. Anything else I can take off your hands? Thank you kindly. Anything else I can take off your hands? Thank you kindly. Fare you well.
Well met. Many thanks. Hey, Gilbert?
Guardians of the Flame were true friends to the rest. They fought our enemies, manned our barricades, joined us in our patrols. Now they're gone, I suppose it's back to double shifts. The Guardians of the Flame were true friends to the rest.
Ah, Lord Rosfield. Don't look so surprised. I expect the Burning Quill already told you that the Undying have eyes everywhere, and mine just happened to be here in the rest. I wanted to thank you, my lord, for all you've done for our people. You've rekindled the fire in the heart of every true-born Rosarian, like the Phoenix. The Duchy shall rise again. Not on any map, perhaps, but in us. I wish you the best of luck on your journey, and may the Firebird's flame burn ever in your heart. Ah, Lord Rosfield.
Anything catch your eye? At all, is it?
What can I do for you?
A
I do like a customer who knows what he wants. And a fine, fine day to you.
The dame actually cares about this town, unlike the Duke.
I dare not think. A stroke of good fortune, perhaps?
I hope you're right.
So do I.
Such a beast. What are we waiting for?
Yeah! quickly, before we're cut off for good.
If it is like the others, the entrance to the inner sanctum will be at the foot of the crystal. We're almost there.
This gate here is open.
Yeah!
was expecting.
Once we step onto that bridge, we'll be easy targets.
Then we better move quickly.
See any other way. Thank you. We cannot allow it to spread.
And we won't.
Thank you.
Astrid! Save your strength for the mother's destruction.
Bloody armies here. Stand back, Joshua. I'm summoning Ifrit.
Stop, Clive. You mustn't. We still have a long way to go. If you tap your strength here, you'll have none left to destroy the heart.
Then you'd rather die?
Surprised to see us.
How did you?
Gav. He told us exactly where you'd be. Even sniffed out a crack in the castle wall. And when we saw the heavens come crashing down, we had no choice but to believe him. It's been quite a day.
To what do we owe this honor?
A
debt I would see repaid.
Prince Dion. It's good to see you well.
So, this must be Ifrit. Your uncle bade me give you a message. Listen to your heart. It will guide your steel true. Your father would expect no less. That is all.
Thank you.
For everything, Your Highness.
Dion, please.
You do realize the only thing we've freed so far is this wall from its foundations, right? Now, if your lord and ladyship's quite finished...
Well said, Gaff. We have work to do.
Don't suppose there's all I can say to make you change your mind. So I'll just tell you to stay safe. Nan won't take kindly to losing her best customer, especially after letting us carry all this stuff all the way to Ash.
And we wouldn't want to anger old Nan.
You mean, you'll buy some off us? I've got some good stuff for you. I know, here you go. Thank you. Is there anything else you need? All done then. Done then, no.
I couldn't have made it this far without you, Torgal.
Each parting brings the hope of reunion. I missed you, Clive.
I missed you too.
I'll be all right, Clive. You may have Sheba's strength, but I still have her spirit. I'll be all right, Clive. You may have Sheba's strength, but I still have her spirit.
If Cid were here today, I reckon he'd be proud of you, Clive.
He'd be proud of us all.
Don't worry about us. We'll hold off the rabble for as long as you need. Don't worry about us. We'll hold off the rabble for as long as you need.
There is still much I would learn of your tale, once this day is done. Until then, all who might come between me and such knowledge shall answer to my spear.
I do not envy them.
Worry not on our welfare. Your foremost concern should be the heart. Worry not on our welfare. Your foremost concern should be the heart.